Dear viewers, Drishti IAS welcomes you to the new series of To The Point. Today's topic of discussion is Medaram Jatara Festival. First of all, let's see why is it in the news. Mega Tribal Festival Medaram Jatara begins in Telangana. Recently, the Minister of Tribal Affairs has sanctioned Rs. 2.26 crores for various activities pertaining to Medaram Jatara 2022. Now let's discuss about Medaram Jatara. Medaram Jatara is the second largest fair of India after the Kumbh Mela. It is also known as Samakka Saralama Jatara. It is celebrated by the second largest tribal community of Telangana, the Koya tribe, for 4 days. It is a tribal festival honoring the fight of a mother and daughter, Samakka and Saralama, with the reigning rulers against an unjust law. The Jatra begins at Medaram in Tadwai Mandal in Warangal district. Medaram is a remote place in the Etu Nagaram Wildlife Sanctuary, a part of Dankanya, the largest surviving forest belt in the region. It is celebrated once in 2 years in the month of Magh, that is February, on the full moon day, that is Purnima. People offer jaggery or gold of a quantity equal to their weight to the goddesses and take holy bath in Jampana Vagu, a tributary to River Godavari. It was declared a state festival in 1996. Now let's discuss about Koya tribe. Koya tribe is the largest Adivasi tribe of Telangana and listed as Scheduled Tribe in Telangana. The community is spread across Telugu-speaking states of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. The Godavari and Sabri rivers, which are flowing through their area of habitation, exercise profound influence on Koya's economic, social, and cultural life. The Koyas are mainly settled cultivators. They grow jowar, ragi, bajra, and other millets. Now let's understand about the religion and festivals of the Koya tribe. Lord Bhim, Kora Rajulu, Mamili and Pota Raju are the important deities to Koyas. Their main festivals are Vijipandum, that is Seeds Charming Festival, and Kondala Kolupu, that is festival to appease hill deities. Koyas perform a robust colorful dance called Parmakok Atta, that is bison horn dance, during festivals and marriage ceremonies. Now it's time for the practice question. Consider the following statements. 1. Medaram Jatara is the largest fair of India. 2. It is celebrated by the Gond tribe of Telangana. 3. It is an annual festival celebrated in the month of Magh on the full moon day. Which of the above statement or statements is or are not correct? 1 only, 2 and 3 only, 1 and 3 only, or 1, 2 and 3? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.